doing? How we doing? Are we peaches and cream and cream and peaches and all that good? Good. If you're new here, welcome, welcome, welcome. If you're my ride and dies, I love you and appreciate you. And if you ain't yet subscribed, what are you waiting for, Cletus? Come here, Minnie. Come on, Cletus, hit the subscribe button down below. Slide the pretty little finger over and hit that notification bell and hit all. That way you can be notified every time I upload or go live. Come here, baby. Me and Minnie is having some homemade spaghetti today. Oh, don't forget to like this video, share this video, because sharing is caring, and comment down below, y'all. Yeah, we ate this last night. There you go, Mama. So I made her plate because I knew she was going to eat off my plate if I didn't. But let's do grace and let's get this in. Okay, y'all. Good Heavenly Father, thank you for every blessing you give me and every blessing you're going to give me, Lord. And Lord, thank you for putting your hands on my grandkids, my kids, and my honeybee family, and keeping them all healthy, strong, positive, good vibes, and infinity blessings for them, Lord. Lord, please put your hands on the people that are starving and without shelter. Please shelter and feed them, Lord. Lord, please put your hands on the sick and heal them. Lord, thank you for every sacrifice you do for us and every sacrifice you're going to do for us. And thank you for giving your son for our sins. And Jesus, thank you for taking our sins. And thank you for every sacrifice you do for us. And Lord, please forgive me for any sins I have committed or I'm going to commit. In Jesus' name, amen. What? Yummy. Yum, yum. Look, my baby loves spaghetti. She loves homemade spaghetti. Yeah, it's so good. The sauce turned out today. Tomato sauce. I didn't put onions on it because these heads don't need onions, so I like them. If it was me doing, I would like to brown the meat with some onions and some fresh garlic and stew the tomatoes and make my own sauce. But I have to go a whole nother route with this crew. But tomatoes, a little bit of garlic, onion powder. Yummy, mommy. Oregano, basil, I guess you spinach. Italian seasonings. I just and stewed it all day. Just now we got tomato pasta. You finished, mommy? You finished? It's okay. I put it in a bowl. I guess she's full. Miss Thane's like, oh, hey, mama, I'm done. She only ate not even half of it. She over there rubbing her face in the blankets and stuff now. Well, hey, mama. I've always thought spaghetti was better the second day, it'd be bomb, you know what I'm saying?
turned out real good.
Yeah.
Pat myself on the back.
Tonight, I think the kids are wanting chicken strips, fried chicken strips, and some fries. It's an easy night for me, that's fine with me, you know what I mean? You done, Mama? Your belly full? No, Mama? Is your belly full, Mama? Now I just need to get some love from you. Now she's cleaning her paws, that pretty little girl. I'll tell you, she be mean to that, y'all. She be stank. She be stank, stank. Her cute little bit of stank. Y'all, they got this house so hot. It ain't funny. The only thing about not wearing my glasses and the phone so far away from me, I can't see how far, how many minutes I've done my video, which I try to keep track of it, you know what I mean? Because after so long, y'all don't watch.
I know.
Because if it ain't intriguing, and a stimulus conversation, y'all leave.
I know how this works. I watch YouTube too.
I sure do. Let me tell you who my favorite YouTubers are. Sam and Colby. I love Sam and Colby. Of course, you know, I love Nikocado Avocado. Hungry Fat Chick, Brandon Taylor. I love the way he's going to different sketchy places to eat. There ain't no sketchy places around here. No, let me tell you. By now we're working so much. I told y'all I was taking the day off. Yep, I took the day off. I'm not going in. My feet and my legs need a break. I got a knot, y'all. I got a knot in the middle of my foot. Yeah. him made me, it made it so hard to walk around. So I need to go to Walmart. And get some stuff for dinner. In other words, the chicken strips and the fries. It's down for an easy night for me. I love it when it's an easy night. Y'all know what I'm saying. Just been curled up in a ball of it. I can't seriously to go to work. Excuse me. Chicken Alfredo. Chicken Alfredo sounds good. Yeah, chicken Alfredo sounds good. Let's do that. Chicken Alfredo, and I'll get Jerry Bell with some chicken nuggets. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. Woo! Did y'all see that little camera? We took this down because we had to get the Christmas stuff out. And now she don't want to do the Christmas stuff that's in there. She wants to buy some new ones. Okay. So, we opened this closet for no reason. On my bed, but y'all should try these. The sugar-free gummies. Oh my God, they're so good. I love them. They're mild.com. But there's one in here that tastes like grapefruit. I don't like that one. And if y'all get sick, y'all need some rock and rye. You could go in your local liquor store and they should have it. It's already got the honey and the lemon in it. Y'all should do it. If you get sick. Well, let me tell you, it burns all the way down. So drink half the bottle and then in the bed. Curl up in the blanket, squirt it all out, baby. But anyhow, I'ma let y'all go. Peace, love, positivity, good vibes, and infinity blessings out all y'all. Till next time. Bye.